Hey there, it's Jay and Laura with Jay and Laura TV. We're live on location at the Grand Hotel on Mackinac Island, Michigan. Just take in the scene behind us. The water, it's beautiful in northern Michigan. If you've never been here, you should come.
That's right. Well, this week in real life, we want to talk about the fact that sometimes real life is like a fairy tale. You know, you need to build these romantic getaways into your marriage. Even for Laura and I, we get up here, we're working hard. It's not really romance for us, but it's a wonderful time to get away. It's hard work, isn't it? Yeah, that's right. It's really hard work, but we love it because we're seeing couples walking arm in arm, hand in hand, snuggling close as they're listening to the session. And when you create those romantic fairy tale experiences in your marriage, guess what? That will help your real life experiences in those days that aren't so fairy tale. So come to Mackinac Island, listen to the clip clop of the horses, get away someplace. We don't care, but get away together and create that fairy tale romantic getaway for you and your spouse. And that's this week's Real Life with Jay and Laura. Well, this week on Connection Corner, we're going to re-beat that drum that we beat all the time, saying get away and get ahead. And walking through this busy parlor here at Grand Hotel, I ran into Bob and Brenda Hoffman from Bad Axe, Michigan. And I saw their T-shirts. And you might be going, well, what's so big about their T-shirts? Well, these are Celebrate Your Marriage vintage T-shirts. We started in 1996. And Bob and Brenda have done something really, really cool. I'm going to have them turn around so that you can see what they've done. Look at this. They have come to Mackinac Islands since 2002. This is their 10th year, and I got to believe one of the reasons you do it is to get away and get ahead in marriage. Is that, you guys don't want to talk, do you? Are you fine?
It's about having fun, and we know we have problems just like everybody else.
So you get away and you get ahead. Well, thanks for letting us use your T-shirts as an illustration. But in this week's Connection Corner, get away and get ahead.
Hey, here we are, Jay and Laura TV. We're at Marriage in the News section, and we're here with some marriage experts. We have Master Michael Smalley. We have Peter Brooks and Shannon Caldwell of Family Life Radio. This is Peter, this is Shannon, and you see Jay back there in the back. But hey, we're going to have these marriage experts tell you one thing that they would tell married couples, and we'll start with Master Michael.
Well, what I would tell, if I only had one thing, you told me I was going to have 20 things. All right, if I had to narrow it down to one thing, is keep fun time sacred. So do not get into conflict when you're out on date nights, lunch, and dinners.
Jay, honey, did you hear that again? Okay, here we go. Here we go. Let's see what Shannon has to say to you.
You know what? I am not a marriage expert, but what gets me and Joe through is just trusting the Lord and the scripture that tells us to esteem another's needs higher than our own. Just lower myself and think of what's important to him as more important than what's important to me, and that seems to really work.
Perfect. And we'll move on to Peter.
We'll move on to perfect Peter.
No, I have to top Miss Scripture Pants next to me.
He's just saying.
Let me get my Bible out just a minute. Besides attending a Celebrate Your Marriage conference, I would say listen to each other. I mean, don't just hear, but really listen.
Perfect. There we are, Marriage in the News. Hey, this has been Jay and Laura TV this week. We'll see you next week. We're here for your life, your marriage, and your family.